fighting Moloney, August 14th. What do you tell Moloney?
Nothing to say. See you fight night.
You let your hands do the talking.
And my hands do the talking.
You took his belt the first one?
Yep.
Second one ended on a headbutt, and now comes the trilogy.
Yep. My second trilogy in my career.
That's crazy. Most people don't have a trilogy their entire career. It's like in basketball, hitting a three and getting fouled, like a 4-point play. Rarely happens.
Yeah.
And right here to my left, you have Hector Tanahara. He's fighting July 9th. Hector, you're 22-0, and who are you fighting?
William Tepeda.
He's 22-0 as well.
22-0, yes sir, Mexico.
It's a huge fight. Somebody's zone, gotta go.
Opening the zone.
Opening the zone show,
yeah.
And
LA.
Who's fighting? You have Jojo Diaz, you have
Sudo Ramirez
against Sullivan Barrera. We have here the world's tallest Mexican. He's not pro yet, 11 years experience. His name is Antonio Mireles. And he wears shoe size 18.